Well, today marks the end of an era for those who dug into loaded potatoes. Spudz-N-Stuff announced on Facebook today that after 13 years, they have closed their doors for good. The owner shared a tribute to his staff, who they referred to as rock stars, for sticking through all of the crazy times.